Okay, so why don't we go ahead and do your cardiovascular exam? Could I ask you to just go ahead and lie back against the pillow there, and I'll pull this out for your legs. Good. So the first thing I want to do is just have a look at your neck. If you could just turn your head just a little bit like that, that's excellent. Okay, good. And then I want to just feel your carotid arteries here while you're lying down. Good. And let me have a listen. Can I ask you to just hold your breath for a second? Good. Then you hold your breath again. Good. Okay. Can I ask you to sit back up again? And I'm going to ask you to loosen the gown here so that I can have you drop it off your shoulders there.
Okay.
All right. And then go ahead and lie back.
All right.
There you go. Perfect. All right, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to look at the skin over your heart here. I'm going to put my hand over your heart. Good. And then let me have another listen. I'm going to listen several different places. Good. All right, let me just check a couple of pulses. I can just pull this back up for you. Check a couple in your wrist. Check this one as well. All right, and I want to check a couple in your legs. Okay, and I'd like to check a couple in your feet. Can I pull your socks down? Excellent. Okay. There you go. I'll let you sit back up again here. And we're all set.
Thank you.